Pikachu is out of the match.
And it's official. Bellsprout short circuits Pikachu to tie up this match.
But how could Pikachu ever get knocked out of the match by a Bellsprout? There's no way.
That Jeanette sure knows how to pick her Pokemon. She saved her best for last.
I know, but what Pokemon does Ash have that'll outbattle that Bellsprout?
Sorry we're so late.
Huh?
Mrs. Ketchum, Professor Oak.
We came to cheer Ash to victory.
Did you know that your grandson lost?
Yes, I know. It'll do Gary good to see every road has a few bumps along the way.
Win this one for your mother, honey!
Now that Gary's out of the competition, all the folks in Palatown are counting on you!
They're supposed to be cheering Ash on, but all they're doing is putting more pressure on him.
Bellsprout! Just one more win!
Bellsprout.
Now we'll see if Ketchum has the Pokemon he needs to pluck a victory from Jeanette's unbelievable Bellsprout!
I choose you!
Bug, bug.
Hey, I didn't know Ash brought his muck to the competition.
Ash thought he might need muck during this match, so he called me yesterday and asked me to transport it here. Huh? He knew muck had an advantage over grass-type Pokemon.
Huh, I don't know what surprises me more, the fact that he's using muck or the fact that he thought ahead.
Yes, I underestimated him myself.
Oh, that's my Ash.
Okay, ready, muck?
Bug.
Bellsprout.
Bellsprout is out of the match, and the fourth round victory goes to Green Trainer Ash Ketchum.
Yeah! I'm so proud of him!
I can't believe Ash won on all four fields!
That was his best match.
We did it, Mom!
Mom, Mom, Mom!
That muck can really smother you with affection.
I'm very proud of the way you battled, Bellsprout. Let's go home.